Customers want an easy way to store, replicate, and access copies of Amazon S3 data in multiple AWS regions. Achieving this used to be challenging. You used to have to create regionally isolated copies of your data wherever in the world you needed them using S3 replication. Then, to access these multi-region datasets, you used to need to build logic into your multi-region applications to route requests to the correct regional copy of your data. As a result, your applications used to need to keep track of which clients route to which AWS regions. This complexity used to be difficult to manage. Used to. Now, with Amazon S3 multi-region access points, you can accelerate and simplify storage for multi-region applications. S3 multi-region access points provide a single global endpoint to access a replicated dataset spanning multiple buckets in S3. Application requests made to a multi-region access point's global endpoint automatically route over the AWS network to the S3 bucket with the lowest network latency, which can help applications run up to 60% faster. This lets your multi-region applications take advantage of the global infrastructure of AWS, avoiding congested network segments on the public internet and improving application performance to run anywhere in the world, all while maintaining a simple, region-agnostic architecture. Whether your application is running on-premises or within AWS, they can also connect to a multi-region access point via AWS Private Link. Establishing a private link connection to a multi-region access point allows you to route S3 requests into AWS or across multiple AWS regions over a private connection using a very simple network architecture and configuration. In addition to providing new ways to route application requests to Amazon S3, multi-region access points also delivers a new user experience for managing all aspects of a multi-region S3 setup. In the S3 management console, multi-region access points show a centralized view of the underlying replication topology, replication metrics, and request routing configuration for your multi-region S3 deployment. This gives you an even easier way to build, manage, and monitor storage for multi-region applications. To learn more about S3 multi-region access points, please visit the feature page linked below.